garden here was somewhere we didn't have a presence or a footprint. I'm actually a local resident here. All of our staff here lives locally in Winter Garden, and so we're really excited about, you know, having the opportunity to really build rapport and relationships with folks.
Today, we were blessed with a check for $2,500. There's so many needs at Matthew's Hope for our homeless guests that this money is going to go a long way.